Yo, what's up, everybody? So welcome back. I know it's been a while, my last video, but I had to get this one out to you guys. So with next patch coming, 9.2, as you guys already know, you're gonna be able to have two legendaries, and this I think is going to open up the most overpowered version of Resto Druid ever. I think this is gonna be just really good. And it is actually, the Covenant and Legendary combination, and that is going to be the Tyrion Resto Druid running Kindred Affinity and Verdant Infusion. I think this combination is going to be the most absolutely ridiculous thing ever. Let me explain, okay? And while I explain, I'm gonna play some gameplay of Tyrion Druid in the background. I'll cover myself up there, okay? But yeah, so I've been playing a ton of Tyrion Druid. If you guys have not, have you been watching my stream and whatnot? I got my highest rating ever in threes this season. I got my Gladiator last night. I got to like 2750. Doing twos against some of the best players in the freaking game. And this thing is just insane. And this is playing with Kindred Affinity with Verdant Infusion, right? So the trade off for going Tyrion is that you don't have the survivability, you don't have Fleshcraft and Ooze. You know, Adaptive Swarm for Purge Protection, you're kind of like losing out on the healing side and survivability, but you get this insane offensive pressure by buffing your teammates. So if you guys aren't aware, you get whatever Covenant your teammate is, that's what buff you and you both get. So when you play with certain classes, okay, let me classify that as well. I mean, this Tyrion build is only going to be good with certain classes, 100%. If you're playing with a fucking Venthyr BM Hunter, it's going to be garbage. You know, it's good with Necro players and the occasional Night Fae, depending on the class. I would say Night Fae, the only exception would be like Aflock and maybe a DH. I think you're better off playing Necro DH at that point, though, with this. But the damage that these classes can put out is literally unreal. I've been playing with Interverse, he's a Windwalker, and I was playing threes and twos with him, and this is just busted damage. How fast you can kill people. It's Windwalkers already are busted, and then you add 16% damage. And then thinking into 9.2 now, you're gonna have, you know, Windwalkers, for example, they have their 40% increased Fist of Fury damage 2-piece set, and you know, whatever their 4-piece set is as well. On top of them having double legendary, which the Bone Dust proc one. And then now you buff that another 16%, and you can run Burn Infusion and not lose that healing, healing output that you're losing otherwise. This is just, it's just gonna be busted. And there's a ton of classes like this. Like for example, Demolocks, right? Demolocks are getting a double Lego with both Demon Bolt ones, and you know, adding 16% more damage on that double Demon Bolt legendary. Like these people are gonna be hitting for like, you know, just throwing out 30Ks like nothing. And it's gonna be insane. This is something I'm definitely going to be playing in 9.2. And I think if you have not set up Tyrion, you should set it up in your downtime. You know, get the Covenant caught up and get the Legendary ready. And if you want to try it out prior to, I think it's starting to catch on. I was talking to Flop; he started playing it a little bit. A Necrolord Warrior with a Tyrion Druid playing it as well. And it's just. The damage is just insane, and I think, you know, everyone just keeps saying your healing's not good, but don't forget when you play with Tyrion, you're getting 16%. Like my burst right down here on the bottom right is almost basically 40, and I'm very, you know, into haste too. So like, you, if you maxed out your burst, you could be having on the activation of the ability, it's 52%. So that's like ridiculous amount of burst, and it's only going to get higher in the next patch. Especially with diminishing returns and stuff. We'll see what happens. But the damage, I think, and you can find a lot of combinations. Like, if you guys haven't seen my last video, the classes that I would recommend playing this with, Windwalker is probably the best. Necro Windwalker second, I would say, is Affliction Lock. Night Fae Affliction Lock, because their death bolts and their damage is just really, really good. And then after that, I would say Necrolord Ellie. Necrolord Ellie is really good with this. And then lastly, I would say Necrolord Warrior. You can make some of the other classes work. Like I've been itching to try out playing with the Necrolord Hunter. I think that would be actually pretty insane as well. What other one was there? Basically, you could probably try to make any Necrolord class work. Oh, Necroferal. I forgot about that one. That one's probably up there, even better than Warrior. I haven't played with many, that's why I forgot. But that one, like, you can line up with every single Feral Frenzy. With a Windwalker, you can line up with every single Leg Sweep. With a who else could you line it up with? Affliction Locks, every Deathbolt or every Soul Rot. Demonology Warlocks, you can line up with every Demon Bolt. It's such a short cooldown, and especially when you play against BM Hunters, which are like very prevalent in the meta right now. Because of the Soulbind Mykonos, you can get the cooldown down to 29 seconds if they have all their pets stacked. And it's just crazy damage, man. And I highly recommend it. I'm trying to see if we can get to finish this game here. Yeah, so we had this crazy good session, man. Let me give you another example. I think it was this game prior to right here. Oh, no, it was threes. Where was it? Anyway, I guess I lost it there. But anyway, guys, I think you should really try it out, and thank you for watching. It's kind of just a really off-the-cuff video, and I hope you guys get those set up, because I think you will not be disappointed. So, once again, Kyrian Covenant with Verdant Fusion, Kindred Divinity, gonna be the best. Take my word on it. See you in the next one. Peace.